Slow down, grab the wall, wiggle like you're trying to make your roots fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
Hey, you already know me, S-A-G-E.
Gas pedal,
look,
gas pedal.
Black money, let them say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, Ray Bans. I'm a great man, whoa, say friend. I play a whole late night DJ, amen. Room full of boppers, tell them give me topper. Beat it up, 911, hit the coppers. I'm S-A-G-E, who would like to know?
Going to the lake is only right, you know, we get the super soaker out. You know, the Vicks like the super soaker.
Oh, yeah. So we make sure we empty this out first.
You gotta get the thought juice, the pink Whitney. Make the bitches sing like Whitney.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? Ain't gonna say too much on the internet, but sure, you know, it's been a threat.
Alright, you guys, I know it's been a minute since I dropped a video, so I had to bring you guys a banger. So today, we're here at Lake Arden. We're filming Truth or Shot. I'm gonna ask people a question. They gotta either tell me, or they gotta take a shot straight to the head.
What we doing, yo?
Alright, we with my boy Naeem today, you know. Damn, what happened to the leg, bro?
You want the truth or the lie? You want me to what I tell girls or what I... Truth?
I want the truth, I want the truth.
Oh, okay, I got hurt playing basketball.
Okay, now what you tell the girls, though?
Oh, what I tell the girls?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I told them I got shot. Me? I got shot.
Daddy, chill.
They're like, damn, it's a hood, nigga. They're like, I like me some hood, nigga.
Oh, God.
Look. Today, we're playing truth or shot.
Okay.
So, I'm going to ask you a question, and you got to take a shot if you don't want to answer it. All right, what am I about to ask you? All right. Have you ever cheated on of your girl in the past? Like, you don't got to be your girl right now, but, like, in the past.
Like, past girls.
Yeah.
I'm going to take the shot.
Ah, you want this shot? I don't blame you, nigga. I want to answer that either. All right,
you ready?
To the shot. I respect.
Woo!
Yeah, you got that little. All right. I'm with, you know, the cowgirl today, Max. She rapping Texas.
Rapping Texas.
All right, so today we're playing a game called Truth or Shot. I'm going to ask you a question. If you don't want to answer, you got to take a shot. You
okay.
Ready?
Okay.
What is your favorite sex position and why?
When I'm on my stomach and then, like, you put a pillow right here, but I'm, like, laying down. It's just, like, it's a
it hits the spot.
It hits the spot.
Okay. It makes you reach that. Okay, respectable. You want to take a shot anyways for the culture?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you know see a cow. You want to play? But I'm going to switch it up for you. I want to do dare or drink. All right. I see you got... Look at this nigga Cam. Look.
Mother.
That boy Cam leaning.
He's a motherfucker.
All right, but look. You can hop in this too, look. So I see you got the puppy. You got the golden retriever puppy. I dare you to walk up to a girl and get her number, like, with the puppy. Like, on your... Just holding the puppy.
A video.
You know what I mean?
Hold his drink.
Just hold it. Yeah, holding the puppy in your hand. Like, can you say no to that? Like, he's so cute.
Aww.
Do your thing, King. Any girl, pick the baddest bitch you want.
You're
like, I need to do.
Someone to be like, you like my puppy?
Oh, yo, you found a target.
We do not care.
Sensational.
Go over there anyway. My boys at home, if you struggling getting pussy, just get a dog,
get a puppy.
You'll get all the you'll get all the pussy in the world. So we're gonna play a game, okay? I'm gonna ask you a question, and if you don't want to answer, you can just drink.
Okay.
You go first.
Okay.
When was the last time a guy made you come?
Never. Yesterday.
Okay, whoever that was, you real. All right, Lex, when was the last time you actually fell in love?
Oh, jeez, you're hitting it hard.
You can drink
it. No, the last time I fell in love?
Yeah, like for real.
Like a
hard question.
You want to drink? Oh, you want to just drink anyways?
Yeah.
Okay. On to the next one. Playing truth or shot. I'm going to ask you a question. If you don't want to answer, you got to take a shot. We're going to start over here first. Name. Hey, you got to name the bitch that you, like, throughout your lifetime that had the best pussy. You got to say her name. Or take a shot. And hey, you know she might watch it. There's a chance she might. How you feeling?
I'm taking my shot.
You taking it? I don't blame you. I'll take a shot. Have you ever thought about sleeping with one of your boys' mom?
Oh.
What?
Yeah, for sure.
I'm like, yeah. Wait. You gotta say the name. You gotta say the name of your boy's mom. All right, which boy?
What boy, nigga? You might as well pull that shot up.
You might gotta take the shot. I'm gonna ask you a question. Look. Have you ever slept with a girl below a 4? You was lit at the club. It's truth or shot. You gotta say the truth, or you gotta take a shot. See what? You know what I mean?
I don't know. You know what I mean? Like that's different levels.
Yeah.
Hey yo, no.
Nah, you know when you lit. Like you lit, and the next day you're like, damn.
Hey yo,
I did that.
No!
No, we're done. All right, it's called truth or drink. I'm gonna ask you a question. If you don't wanna play, get a shot. Okay, so you better, you know.
Wait, I get a shot of alcohol?
Yeah. If you don't answer the question.
Well, then why would I answer the question? I want a shot.
I mean, you can get both. I like her already. Okay. I'm going to ask you a question. Okay. What's the wildest story you've ever had with a girl? Have you ever experimented with a girl?
A mom in the club?
Wait. Rewind that real quick. What's the wildest story you've ever had with a girl? Have you ever experimented with a girl?
A mom in the club?
It should have been me, not him! It's not fair!
I got a milk. I did.
You bagged a milk? I haven't bagged a milk.
I did, yeah.
Wait.
She was telling me about her divorce and all, dude.
Yeah.
I don't identify as bi, but when I'm drunk, I do.
Yeah, I feel like the alcohol talks.
And especially a mom. It was
damn,
like, I'm about to fuck
you
someone's
bagging
mom.
A cougar? Oh
yeah,
my god.
I like it.
So okay, you want the shot though, right?
I do.
I like her. I gotta get. Ooh.
Where is the?
It's up there. I gotta get close. She's lit. With my boy Aaron today. You know, so we're gonna play a game. I've been doing truth or shot, but I wanna do dare or shot with you, alright? I'm gonna ask you a question. If you don't want to answer, you can just do the dare. Cool? Name the bitch that you fucked most recently that you, like, she had the best pussy ever. Like, you don't want to, you can do the dare. There's a couple, I know you got a couple girls in your roster. You want to do the dare?
Yeah.
I dare you to jump off the rock. Come on, let's go. Man of his word. You're a man of his word. Yeah, so that's the end of the video. We're on the road right now. We're about to go to the BBQ. Yay! You know, we got the boys in it.
Me? I got shot.